executive level managers can look at the data real time. They see the value in that, and that they know what's going on in each local branch right at that point in time. In the past, it was a month old that they were seeing the information. It was really too late to help improve or help focus any efforts at that point in time. Now that it's real time, they can interact, they can get involved, and help improve our safety culture in the branch.